often want to relive the time our child took her first baby steps, the first laughter, the first mischief. We want to record every little moment, because every tiny moment shows progress. Thus, a child's first steps to her first school becomes crucial. Oranges International School lets children learn in an open, healthy environment. We are proud to say that our school is an extension to the home for children. We are preparing 21st century children for global world. Indian culture is the foundation of our global perspective in education. We wish to expose children to the best of both worlds, the essence of our culture and international education. We have a forward-thinking approach when it comes to imparting knowledge. Through a broad curriculum, we foster skills of curiosity and self-learning among students. Our classrooms are really workshops for the children to explore the world and see it from their own eyes. We want children to build their own perspectives by guiding them individually. Our teachers act as mentors and facilitate learning instead of just teaching the curriculum. We are extremely observant to each child. We respect his or her inclination towards specific objects and subjects.
Things we do over here is a bit different from the other schools. We give them more practical knowledge instead of the bookish knowledge. Each lessons we do with the projects, with the practicals.
The right decision to choose a school is you should see what is the method, what is the syllabus, what are the mentors doing. I think so they should more focus on this stuff instead of checking the infrastructure, facilities. Any school can provide many facilities, but there are rare schools which can provide education.
In Oranges, we not only teach the children, on contrary, we help them to explore the environment and make the things practically available to them. We also emphasize more on of their behavior, their individual perspective, their understanding, their relation with the parents, grandparents, their colleagues, their peers, their friends, their siblings, which would in future help them in proper grooming rather than only learning through books and textbooks.
We provide an experimental learning environment that allows students to explore music, arts, drama, sports, and other performing arts along with studies. We have built Oranges International School by integrating the four C's in the classroom: critical thinking, creativity, communication, and collaboration. In order to ensure that these guiding principles are followed, our class size is small, so every teacher gets an opportunity to personally mentor every child.
Choosing Oranges because I got so much development from my child that she behave and she know each and everything. She very educated also. If I talk about the other school children, so they don't know about the things which she knows.
He developed the mathematical qualities, mathematical and English communications, reading and understanding ability about the languages. He also knows the certain fields of the Arabic languages. He is also doing well regarding the sports and the oral communication between the others.
In this era of internet-powered innovation and machine learning, robots and software algorithms are replacing routine jobs currently done by people. Unfortunately, our policymakers and school administrators have no idea how to go about it, because thriving in the 21st century requires real competencies, far more than just the credentials. And that's what we are trying to impart to our students here at Oranges International School.
Oranges International is equipped with computerized labs, playground, garden and extracurricular activities for giving children an overall development. We believe that the best learning happens through collaboration, and we let our students collaborate with their peers and teachers. How's that for a school?